Sorry. Apparently, the application wanted me to stop. I don't know why. Plunge the octo squid. That seems kind of mean. Yay, thank you, Harry Potter. This one's gonna be a witch. The two were just... they're just the top hats. That's different. Good job, Whacker. Fancy, fancy. He's a ghost! That's a big snake. Good plan. Get all the monies. He's got fucking laser eyes? What the fuck is this? Snakes don't have laser eyes? Snake is bullshit. Well, Harry Potter's dead. You'll never get me now. Guess I'll just stand in front of these rocks then. Yeah. Run! So, Ginny's a first year on this, but she has like the same spells that Harry does. Snakes fast. Yeah, from breaking shit. God damn it! Okay. Where'd I get that at? Said an escort apparently. Tasty orange soda. You think being stronger would make him, I don't know, faster? That's very inconvenient. Okay, I'll turn that crank thing over there. Okay, he's gonna do something. I'm so happy to do that. So he eats mushrooms and he's using pipes. I was doing something, you jackass. stab. Ta-da. About our dentist of snakes. That reminds me of somebody I know. The bird is not big enough to ride. Choice there. Get out of things. Ow. I didn't know he was wearing a thong, and I really didn't need to know that, so that's interesting, I guess. Weirdos. Yeah, because that hurt you, Hagrid. Yeah, everyone's glad Hagrid's back. The hell with everyone else. 23.1%. Percents? That was quite a ride. Alright, I will, stop for now. I know, that was so short. I need to change the conditions in my recording area. It's much too hot to do anything, including record. So, I will see you on the next session of this. Mm-hmm.